after that fantastic Italian Grand Prix. Let's take a look at the final results.
Ayrton Senna.